go. Take you, go one here. And, take you over here. Then I'm gonna find my. Is it this one? Yep, it is. So. Here. Right. Oh shit, I didn't know some of this could do that. Nice. Misery squares. All right. Three, 10, 16, 18, 13, 26, 29, 31. All right. We're going to do 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Edit, or select, invert, edit, clear. Alright, now we have these things. We're gonna select none. Yep, and now we're gonna remove you. Create a new layer. Put that under there. Paint. Make sure it's awful in. And then it's just hard work time. Yep. Select it like this. Lines. I'll really get the module up so I can see it. Holy shit! I found it first try. Holy shit, I found it, I found it. This pixel is by column is 56. 285, 286, 287, 287. The bottom being at 56, going to 296. Let me quickly check. Wait. Alright, I guess that works. Alright. Now, I'm gonna undo everything. Get all the colors back. Select none. Now I'm gonna make a rectangle select. Yes. I'm gonna undo that. It started on this blue. It's this one right here. So these are the 10 that I'm looking at. I'm gonna move this thing around. Alright, I can't do that. So I guess I'll just have to do... So 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Like so. And I am recording, yes, thank God. Alright, so, misery squares. Get this over here. I'm gonna do select, invert, clear. So now we have these 10 colors. I'm gonna do color identifier on this color. That's my color. I have to do color picker. Open up the manual. I'll put this over here. DF00. That's gonna be PX. That's gonna be MT. That's gonna be a red. That's gonna be I. E79FC. That's gonna be a K. F05. That's gonna be a WT. Like this, then 722. That's gonna be a WI, blank blank WI again. This is gonna be an FF8. That's gonna be Tango Uniform. And this last one is gonna be an E79. It's gonna be another K. This is my sequence. Move this over here, get like this. 24 set square 1PX, 2MT, 3R, 4I, 5K, 6WT, 7WI, 8TU, 9K, 10WI. Let me make sure this matches with... If we scroll down like so. Magenta, this green, red. Yes. Alright. And then K, yes. And then WI again. Alright. Please. Is there a boss? No, there isn't. Please, please. What the fuck was that? No. No, no, no. I refuse to believe it. Let me... The two gray here. This blue and this pink. This blue. This red pink. This blue. This olive. Cyan, lime, white, white, then magenta, white, red, purple. I do not see how that isn't correct. Unless I massively fucked up somewhere. That is fucked. I'm clearly gonna... Alright. Move that, move that. Notes. Boop. 24, color blind. 1. W. GR. BL SA TB TU RU GN Alright, now we're gonna get this open. I'm quickly gonna close this completely. Discard changes. Find the picture again to make sure everything has been completely reset. We're then gonna go over here. We have so we have to use 7. 10, 3, 0, 36, 37. Twenty-eight, twenty-six, thirty-eight, and 43. That's going to be a 26, 28, 36, 37, 38, 43, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 43, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 6, around. Grab the pencil. Why is it doing that? Oh, select none. Call everything black. And then just doing it all over again. And we'll get the color sequence on my second monitor so I can always check it. Alright, so it's white, gray, blue, black. White, gray, blue, black. Oh, we have a black in here, which means I can't have this be black. What's the probably the most opposite color? We have a blue. I can do yellow. Oh, that's gonna look so fucking horrible. I'm sorry to anyone who's gonna watch this, but... yep, this is my best option in order to see all the colors, because there's nothing yellow-like, which means it'll clash and make my eyes burn. That's sequence of seven. It is white, gray, blue, black, pink. Oh my god, I found the sequence again. I found the sequence again. Oh my fucking god. Box select tool. Yes, that thing. Select you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, yep. White and sort of grayish. The top is this one over here, which is at 831. And 302. Wait. So it's oh, that's why! Alright, so that's 305, so this must be 306. This is 30. That's Studio 6. Yep. Then we have 8:30 for 3:15. All right. We're gonna undo all of these changes. I'm gonna select none. We're gonna do 8:30. That's this here. That's what we have currently. That goes down to 3:15, which means that we need to do 8:30. Alright. Now I can do edit, invert, clear, select this color, go into the color picker, go over here, 8E3, that's going to be P, that's going to be just a Y, that's going to be a C, that's going to be a B741, it's going to be an RT. That's going to be a 5D8. It's going to be a RA. C080. That's going to be a TE. That's going to be a 32CD, which is going to be an L. D1E. That's going to be a PPE. 770FFF, that's going to be AZ. 32CD L. Go get this shit up. Alright, like that. 24 sets square. 1P, 2Y, 3C, 4RT, 5RA, 6TE, 7. Holy shit. The correct sequence is purple, yellow, cyan, rust, rackley, teal, lime, pear, did I do wrong on the first one? Phlox, menthol, red, indigo, kopi, watermelon, wine, tulip. Last one was garnet. Let me quickly. Alright, well, that's an F.